Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today we'll look at the vacuum fittings category at fiberglass.com. Vacuum fittings are sold to aid in the process of vacuum bagging and resin infusion. Vacuum bagging is a technique used to create mechanical pressure on your composite part during its cure cycle. The mechanical pressure eliminates excess air and resin within your lamination, which in turn helps to maximize physical properties for your finished composite part. Both vacuum bagging and resin infusion use vacuum pressure to work effectively, so it's important that your setup be leak-proof. All the items in the vacuum fittings category help to make a solid, airtight connection between your part and the vacuum source. Of course, vacuum tubing and hose assemblies are critical to each setup. They are included in the fittings category, along with a complete selection of items that make any project go more smoothly and contribute to the effectiveness of the bagging process. You'll find vacuum gauges, connectors, regulators, and bleed-off valves. These all help you control pressure for your part. You'll also find fittings in a variety of shapes and sizes designed to make your setup operate more efficiently, even for the most unique or complex system. Your setup needs for vacuum bagging or resin infusion will change with each new project. No matter how they are connected, the fittings in this category are designed to last and work interchangeably. Our tubing will not collapse. Gauges will deliver accurate readings, and connectors can be used over and over again. At fiberglass.com, you'll find everything you need to make your vacuum bagging or resin infusion project successful, from pumps and the highest quality bagging materials to the smallest brass fitting. Visit the vacuum bagging section of our website to get more product information, or visit our learning center to learn more about the entire vacuum bagging process. Thanks for watching today, and don't forget to like this video.